today I'm not, actually I'm not really doing anything, but I've got this new tools I want to show you. I watched some YouTube videos about it. I'm trying to learn more metalwork. Okay, let's do it. I need to make some holes for this drill bit. I got this little drill press here. I also watched some YouTube videos. They said I'm gonna need these central drills, so I got this online. But as you can see, these aluminums, they are pretty thin. So I don't think I'm gonna need this. I tried to use this rivet tool, but my hands are not strong enough, so it's very hard for me to press it. But fortunately, tools are cheap in China, so I got another one. I got this one. This one is a little bit easier to control. I'm gonna do a little demo so you can see. I got this new tool here, and it is called the Universal Bender. This instruction has both Chinese and English. I'm just gonna take everything out first. Oh. It's kind of heavy. And you can see this one is certainly the main part. Feels a little bit heavy. And I'm gonna put this on the bench vise first. Thank you. I'm gonna put the lever, I think, underneath here. It's kind of stiff. So we go. I think I'll try to make an S shape first and try it out to see the effect. It's more like a U shape right now.
On the other side, and then here.
And look, it's a letter, P. I guess I need to do, I practice more. I got this thing kind of look like a hook here. I think I'll put it in here. And what this do, it helps you to measure the distance when you are bending the metal or steel or aluminum, whatever. Let's try it out. This is more like a square shape. It's pretty useful so far, this trick. And I'll keep working to see what will happen. Yeah, it's a square, sort of. I just got this new tool. Of course, I'm still not very good at it. But I think as long as I practice more, I'll make a good use of it.